Black Cherry again. It's Friday night and we got it going on tonight. Tonight we gonna make some taco salads. Follow me over here. I got a little, you know, tonight I'm gonna show you what we're gonna have vegetarian style taco salad, and also we're gonna have chicken fajita style taco salad. Okay, come with me over here. I got this. I'm gonna show you what I'm having tonight. Check it out. We got these lovely shells here. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Those are going to go in the oven. I'll go over them again. And they're only going to take 10 minutes. Try something new tonight. Over here, we have the cheese. We have the chicken fajita meat. We have lime that we're going to accent it with. And over here, we have our marinated vegetables, which we're going to put into our taco salad, the vegetarian kind, that is. Yes, we are doing vegetarian tonight. You're gonna get that, yes. For my vegans, this is for y'all. This is for my vegans. Yes, indeed, for my vegans. Then we're gonna add a little sour cream on top. We got that La Victoria red taco sauce there. Yes, we do. And then we got some lettuce over there. All right, we're gonna get ready and put everything in like it needs to go. All right, follow me over here to the oven. We're gonna go over here and open this oven up, right? Here we go, here we go. Okay, we got our oven open. Yes, indeed. There we go. We're gonna place, let's see, get a little pot holder here, hold on. Pull the rack out here. All right. I'm gonna take one, place one right there. I'm gonna get one more, set it right there. And then here we go. And we got one more. Now we're gonna let those stay in there for about 10 minutes, and we'll come back and check on that in a minute, all right? Yeah, we're gonna let them cook for 10 minutes. Yes, indeed, 10 minutes. Then we're gonna make some nice shell. Not fried, they're baked. Here we go. Steamish that in. We place that oven up. We got it on a good 375 there. That's 375 for 10 minutes. We're gonna see, here we go. Yeah, let's turn our little stove on here. All right. Then we're gonna go over here and turn this one on too. Alright, turn that fire on a little bit. We're gonna let that grease heat up real quick. We're gonna turn our fan on so we don't smoke ourselves up out the kitchen. Alright. This is a good Friday's meal. I mean, it's chicken. I'm thinking I'm supposed to eat red meat. I'm not sure. I don't know how it goes, but anyway, I've had a good day on this Good Friday. Lord Jesus has been good. The Lord's been good. He's been doing big things. Yes, he has. He's the reason. Yes. Give it up for him. He died for me and you. And I'm going to give it back. Yes. I'm going to share what God has blessed me with. Yes, indeed. I'm going to do that. All right, here we go. Our skills is getting hot. It's time to put them ingredients in. Yes, indeed. Here we go. All right, y'all ready? Our skills is hot. I believe I'm going to put this here chicken fajita in there next. Here we go. Now, y'all know I can't hear my music. Turn it down. Come on, y'all interrupting my channel. See that my son have come there interrupting my channel. I need my theme music. Can I get my theme music back, please? Thank you. All right. They working with me. All right, here we go. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I'll be done shortly, fellas. All right. Now, let's go over and get this vegetarian. We're going to put that in. All right. Here we go. Got that vegetarian going right there. We're going to put that in. Good. Chicken for you here. This is working. Yeah, see that? You can stir it around a little bit. That's cooking. Here's the lady. Get a little chicken for you to make here. Got some onions. Marinated meat there. Alright, we got that going. Let's get over here to this vegetarian. So that was vegetarian. A nice good color there. We're gonna let that cook a little while. We'll keep stirring it around. Yeah, here we go. All right, that's cooking. How y'all like that color? That nice vivid color. It's real good in our salad. Now we got this chicken fajita meat that's coming along. Coming along real nice, like. Stir it around some. There we go. All right, it's looking good. That looks real good. Now we're gonna put a top on that. And let that cook. Simmer for a little while. And then here we got the vegetables that's cooking. And it smells pretty good. Is this good? All right. Let's check in on our shells. Look like they're coming along pretty good in there. All right. Well, we'll be back with that finished product. We're going to put it together when we come back. All right. I'll holler. Yeah. I'll be back. Black Cherry Cookie Chime will be back on this Good Friday, Easter weekend. Giving it up to the big man himself. It was Jesus. Call him like you want him. Call him like you need him. All right, I'll be back. Yeah.